हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल हाई पाइसेस फॉर द साइन। दिस इज नवंबर मंथली रीडिंग। दिस इज जनरल, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइज वर्सा गाइस, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। पाइसेस वाटर साइन, what are the messages for you and what's going on. Pisces, it's your reading and it's your card. Maybe you're dealing with Andha Pisces here. So under the deck, Four of Pentacles, Queen of Cups, Queen of Pentacles, the Devil. Maybe you're dealing with Capricorn here. I think for some, this person may be toxic for you, or you are feeling stuck when you are in this relationship. Definitely there is something is going on between you and your person. And you're a very caring and sharing person, Pisces. You have strong emotions towards your person because Queen of Cups is here and Queen of Pentacles is here. But now you shifted your focus from relationship to work and you are holding back here. You don't want to open up to this person emotionally. That's why you are holding back. So let's see your reading. Recent past, the Moon, Page of Cups and Queen of Wands. Lot of trust issues, lot of arguments, illusions between you and your person. They know they made a mistake, that's why they already approached with an apology in recent past. But I think you are choosing yourself instead of them. Maybe you didn't accept their apology. For some kids also involved in this relationship, for some third party involved here. And they present Ten of Wands, Page of Pentacles and Five of Cups. You're feeling overburdened here. For some, your emotions are running high. Due to Five of Cups, you are in a very sad situation right now, Pisces. There is some loss, emotional loss for you. Maybe lots of you are in separation or no contact. Even though you are in relationship with this person right now, this is on and off. Your person is always in and out of your life. That's why you are feeling sad here. Then future judgment, Knight of Wands and Five of Swords. Maybe they broke your trust here. They backstabbed on you, cheated on you. Because Knight's always in and out of your life, there will be no stability at all. So you want to make some decision regarding this relationship. You are in the process of making decision here. And the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see Pisces, your person, current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what is going between you and your person. So under the next Page of Pentacles. Again, they want to contact with you. And they want to say apology or they will send some random text message. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. And their intentions. Two of Wands. Lots of you are in long distance relationship here. Definitely a person have to make some choice or decision here. They are thinking about you a lot. Maybe your person is mature than you or they are elder than you. For some, maybe third party involved here, your person is already married with other person, but you don't know about this marriage. Yeah, because they're hiding something from you here, because seven of swords playing mind games with you. Now they realize their mistake, that's why they want to say apology to you. And let's see, their current feeling, seven of swords, nine of cups and king of pentacles. They know they did something wrong to you. Now they realize their mistake, that's why they are approaching with an apology here. They're wishing, now they're ready to offer stability here because king of pentacles. Then their intentions, queen of cups, knight of cups and six of swords. They want to fix things with you and they're realizing you both here and they want to offer their cup of love to you. But again guys, if you know about your person very well, if they are playing games with you, you know that then there is no point to give another chance. If there are only some small issues, then it is okay. So because seven of swords, very sneaky energy. But they are going to approach you because queen of cups and knight of cups and six of swords, they want to fix things with you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed on. They are serious about you, Pisces. In past, there is no equal give and take, but now they really want to offer equal give and take here. And they are stuck on you. At the same time, they are getting realization or they are getting awakening about this relationship. You also have feelings for this person, but you are not showing, but you are also thinking about them. Definitely both thinking about each other a lot, but lot of trust issues. Again, something is stopping you because in past they did hurt you. You still have feelings, but at the same time, there are some trust issues. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person, Pisces. Maybe you are dealing with Gemini here. Your patience is the key. And you are dealing with Sagittarius here. Definitely they are stuck on you. They want this 10 of cups happiness with you. But you are on your power. You are taking care of yourself. And you are stubborn. Pisces, I think you are not going to make any move. But they are going to make a move. And they are going to choose you. Definitely they will approach you in the month of November. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. But lot of issues involved here, guys. Seven of Swords is here. I can't give you what you need. I'm feeling sad without you. I want to be with you forever. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Pisces. A new romantic cycle begins, new moon in Libra. Surrender to the divine full moon. So if you're not getting answers for your problems, this is the message for you. Just surrender problems to the divine. And a win-win outcome is your forecast, full moon in Libra. Maybe you're dealing with Libra here. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.